Hi everybody, I'm Matt Barnes and this is Aidan Data. We're here from Wyndham City to interview everyone here at the Pointfield Senior Debutante Ball. It says Friday 26th of April. Aidan, don't know about you, but I'm pretty excited.
Yeah, I'm excited too, Matt.
Let's go see how everyone's doing.
Alex, what did you do today to make yourself look so pretty?
Went to the hairdresser.
Alright, I'm here with Kira, Hope and Rianne. Girls, you're looking fabulous as always. How'd you go today?
Good.
Good, yeah. How long did it take you to do your hair and makeup?
A few hours.
Was it really difficult?
Yeah.
Who's a better dancer, me or Matt?
I'm pretty sure me. I can move better, yeah.
Alright, look who we have here. We got Michaela, Shauna and Kimmy. And just sitting here on the couch, just relaxing. Guys, how excited are you today on 1 to 10?
7.
11.
7.5.
7.5, that exact 5. No, that's good.
Zoe, where'd you get your dress from today?
I got it from Brunswick.
Like Bridget. Jared, where'd you get your suit from?
Some guy, I don't know. Same place you got it from.
Right, yeah, nah. How long did it take you to get all your hair and makeup done today?
About 3 hours, so not that long.
Where'd you get your dress from?
eBay. Came pretty much a perfect fit, so yeah.
So with the stairs tonight, you're a little afraid? I know I am.
Definitely, it's very steep, so not looking forward to it, but oh well, it's all about looks.
So I'm here with Heather Marcus, this is the lovely lady who has organised everything today. Heather, how are you today?
I'm very well and I'm very excited.
Very excited. How, on a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you?
Oh, I think I'd be 10.
On a 10? Yeah, I'm about 14-ish, yeah. Yes. I'm pretty excited for tonight. So you're obviously the organiser of all this. How well do you reckon this went?
Look, I think you've all been very, very good. We're very impressed with you. You've really concentrated well. You have learned your dances.
With this group, what do you reckon of the group?
I think the Point Cook Senior Secondary College should be very proud of you tonight because you've really given us no trouble. We've been impressed the way you've respected each other. We're very impressed with the way you've respected the teachers and also to myself and Pauline, who is our other person. So very impressed with the school altogether.
Oh, you're too sweet. So tell me a bit about yourself. So what do you do as a job?
Well, actually, I happen to be the mayor of the city of Wyndham, and so I'm a councillor. So at the moment, being the mayor of this city, I probably worked 14 hours a day. And what I find about doing debutante balls, it takes me away from all of the difficulties and the challenges we face in the council. And just coming to the debt practices, it's like a breath of fresh air. We like working with the youth of this city, and you teach us new tricks, Matt.
New tricks? What sort of tricks are you after?
Well, we think we know it. Pauline and I think we know everything, but you're also creative and talented, and you just teach us new things. And that's what I love about the youth of the city is that, you know, you're out there, you're very honest. You tell us what you think, and that's what I like. Honesty, but also respect.
That's good. So being the city mayor of Wyndham Council, obviously a thing. So do we have any secrets for what's going on in the city?
No, but what we want you to do, because we're trying to communicate with the public, but we want the youth of this city to come forward and tell us what you think you would like in the city, because tomorrow you will be the next leaders. And that's what's very important, that we actually work with the youth of the city today so that, you know, we're looking at our new young people taking over the positions of councillors, the mayor and all that type of thing. So it's very important that we do listen to all of the youth to make sure that we've got young people coming forward with great ideas, because the world is now such a small place, and because of with your IT and everything like that, you guys are very knowledgeable.
Cool, thank you, Heather. Thanks for your time. So do you reckon everything went smooth sail?
Yeah, we were a bit worried in the beginning about the numbers, but everything's turned out perfectly and it's such a good night and the kids are really terrific.
Yeah, that's the way we want it. Alright, so I'm here with the dancing teachers, Charles and Cheryl Rapazzo. So they've done a really good job. Charles, how are you?
I'm very well, thanks. Maddie, how are you?
I'm very good, thanks. Cheryl, how excited are you for today?
Very, thanks, Matt.
Very excited, yeah. How well do you reckon the group went in their dancing exercises?
Look,
really good, really good. It's a smaller group than normal, but no, really good.
And so I'm here with my advisory teacher, Mr. Dang. Mr. Dang, how are you tonight?
Very good, thank you, Matthew.
That's good. So you've dressed up well for the occasion. Are you excited?
I am very excited to see you. This is the first time I've been on a dead ball.
First time. So first time, that's pretty nerve-wracking.
Not really, but I'm excited to see it.
So who's the favourite of the group, you reckon? Your favourite?
You're asking me a very hard question there, Matthew. What can I say? Have to be you.
Have to be me? No, you're too nice, Mr. Dang. Too nice. What do you reckon of Aiden? Aiden's in our advisory group as well.
Oh, there he is. I haven't had a chance to see him yet.
So you reckon he's dressed up nicely?
Yeah, I would say so. Equally as good.
He's scrubbed up pretty nicely. Who do you expect to be the better dancer, Aiden or myself?
Well, I have to wait and see.
Have to wait and see? No.
How long did it take you to get your hair and makeup done?
Maybe 2 hours.
Alright guys, well there you have it. You've seen what everyone's been through, how they're feeling for tonight. This is where the magic happens on the dance floor. As you can see, people are coming together right now, sitting down on their tables. Looks like it should be a full house tonight. A lot of people should rock up. If anybody's wondering, there will be another debutante pool held here by Heather Marcus. If you want to get in contact with her, go to OurComNews on the website and that will give you all the details. I'm Matthew Barnes, signing off.
I'd just like to say that how beautiful our debutantes tonight looked and how handsome their partners are. And indeed, I'd also like to reiterate how well you danced. I know that after that first dance, there was a lot of hard breathing in and out, a lot of relief that you got through it. But let me assure you that you all looked fantastic dancing around that dance floor. There's something very special about the tradition of dead balls, and it doesn't matter how many of them that you go to, the evening is a very special one, and something that the debutantes, and especially you, the parents, will remember for their whole lives. I know that somewhere my mother has a dead photo buried away amongst the family heirlooms from when I partnered a dead, and I'm sure these photos will be very special to you throughout your life. Traditionally, a night when young ladies stepped out into society, and in a way, that particular tradition is still with us. You young people are at a point in your life where you're making decisions about the future as adults, and this is one of the milestones that you do, your dead ball. Having said that, I know that for the last 8 weeks, as Heather said, there's been dancing lessons that you've had to be driven to. There's been the anxiety of choosing a dead dress, getting the right hairstyle, making sure that your partners had their suits organised and were going to be there on time, and getting your makeup done. And there's other people in the room who need to be acknowledged for their patience and the rite of passage that they've been through, particularly your mothers and your fathers who have probably suffered in silence. So to the parents sitting in the room, well done. The young people you see standing on the dance floor tonight in front of you are a credit to you and to themselves. And it's a very special honour for me, and I'm sure for Miss McVeigh, to have been asked to be the guests of honour and have you presented to us. Thank you very much. You look fantastic. Enjoy the night and make it a very special memory for yourselves. Thank you.
Mr. Mooney, Ms. McVeigh, distinguished guests, teachers, parents, families and friends. I would like to take this opportunity to say how honoured I feel to be representing my fellow debutantes. Also, for speaking on their behalf, we would like to thank our teachers, assistant principal, and Mrs. Mooney for coming tonight to celebrate with us. We would like to thank our partners for your commitment to us, as we all do realise it is a big commitment for you to attend all practices. We also thank you for the encouragement and for the support you have given us. It is greatly appreciated. We thank you, and we all think you look so handsome and beautiful in your tails, and your dancing was just splendid. We would like to thank our parents for your help and support. This is a very special night for us, and it would not have been possible without your help and generosity. Finally, we would like to thank our dance teachers, Charles and Cheryl, for teaching us to dance so well. We have enjoyed our lessons, and we are proud that we danced so well for everyone tonight. To Heather and Pauline, we thank you for organising these debutante balls, and we know you enjoy our company every Tuesday night at practice. Thank you, and please enjoy the rest of your evening. I would now like to invite Brandon to speak on behalf of the partners.
Good evening all. It does give me great pleasure to respond on behalf of the partners tonight. It is a great pleasure for us to welcome our special guest tonight, Mr. Mooney. Mr. Mooney, we all know how busy you are with your official duties, and we are honoured that you have found time to spend tonight with us and celebrate this special evening. We'd like to thank our partners for asking us to partner you for your debutante presentation. It has been a pleasure, and we have enjoyed dancing with you over the past 9 weeks. Everyone has worked really hard and has been a real team effort by everyone. You all look pretty amazing, and now that our presentation dances are over, we now can relax and have a great night, a night we will remember for the rest of our lives. To our parents, we thank you for sincerely and really appreciate everything you do for us. And finally, we'd like to thank everyone for coming, and please enjoy your special night. Thank you.